here at Cal Speedway, and we're going to do a little impromptu grudge match between the GT2 RS and the LFA. I think what we've learned here is that the Porsche is probably the faster car. Definitely more power, less weight. Makes sense, it should be the faster car. But because the Lexus is easier to drive here, you just simply put your foot down and grab gears with your right hand. It's a driver's race. What do you think?
I think that's exactly right. Tricky to launch because we believe it's trying to protect itself and not break parts. But once it's actually rolling, it's definitely got more power, and you just grab the gears, look at the shift light, but it does require a lot more effort and attention being paid, and I'm looking at shift lights and grabbing gears and where he is, and he's just sitting there going click, click, click.
Yeah, easy to drive the Lexus. At the end of this thing, I think we were 2-2, right?
Yeah, 2-2.
All right.